Everything's gone quiet. Stop burning over there. Let's go and slaughter them. What'd he drop? Some zombie flesh. Some more zombie flesh. Cool. A new sword. A new shovel actually would be better. Sword. Sword. Lol. La la la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Nope, no one in there. There's two. There's only two. I wonder if the fact that you have, you know, spawn always loaded, I wonder if that has an impact on the amount of mobs that can spawn if you're somewhere else. Because isn't there a limit to the amount of mobs you can have in total? You only have, say, X amount of mobs. So if you have less, sorry, if you have less mobs, do you have less mobs, rather, because you have more mobs elsewhere? I know not. Probably not. It's probably worked around that, I guess. Maybe doubled the amount that you can have. Or something. Well, I'm also laying a path around here because this is where I will be building eventually. Over here, I believe. Entirely sure where. That's a mob, isn't it? That is a mob. The heck? Hi. Don't explode, it's annoying. Cool. That's weird. Can't pick it up. Welp. I guess I'll just dig some dirt until this breaks. Not that I particularly need that. But this is gonna break soon anyway. And I'm low on dirt again, so may as well. Two. Okay. Let's turn that to that to that. Drop that one there. Grab those. Head on back. Did one blow up? I forget. No, I think I still have a way to change. You never can tell. I really do something about this long grass. Yeah. Pretty sure I murdered them all. It's fine. Oh, look. That's cool. I need to dump some of this stuff. Which requires going around this way, I think. Since I'm here, one day I'll go up here and there'll be a freaking creeper waiting for me. So I'm always kind of worried about going in there. Why would I? Well, whatever. I need to go and punch some hemp. If I've got hemp grown, that means I'm going to have to get a grinder soon. Gotta get a grinder going. My one piece of hemp. Wait. It doesn't punch anymore. I see seeds there. I think you have to clip them now. I was about to break that. If you clip them, they're fine. If you punch them, you get the top, but I think that part dies. This is my only piece. I don't want to test that yet. I can still punch these. Maybe when that whole area is full, I'll test to see if that's true. But I think that's what the change looks like. It's been ages since I've even had to worry about that kind of shit, so I don't recall. Been a lot of changes, and I'm just like, well, I'm nowhere near that, so whatever. I gotta get out of the habit of restarting every time there's a update. Although, to be fair, it's only the ones that affect early game I worry about. If it's some late or mid, you know, somewhere I'm not actually up to yet, it doesn't bother me so much. But if it's something I've gone past, I get a little bit, need to start again. Don't really need to start again, I just get that feeling. Because it feels kind of cheaty. Let's see if I can get a couple more blocks out of this. You can do it. I feel like I'm... Yeah, that should be enough, I think. Can I put this in there? Yep. That's cool. Nope, they're all goosed. Oh, snap. Oh, I effectively could make my own shovel. I am not going to do that. That would be an utter waste of effort. Well, that did absolutely nothing, but whatever. 42. Nope. Okay, that can go in a thing as well, I guess. I don't need those. Keep that ones. That can go in a chest. I'm gonna go outside, and I'm gonna go back over there. You can have that, and you can have that, and I'm gonna take those back actually. Turn them into piles. So I've got an extra free slot. I'm gonna sneak in it. Fuck. Don't mind me. Yep, I did that. It's totally foolish of me, but whatever. Well, I've only got one now. It's night time and I've got nothing to do because I put everything away. Bugger. Meh. I guess I get to rest. Resty time.